More from the industrial reel from 1985 at CompuGraph Designs in New York. When we first started doing actual 3D animations, we tried to impress viewers with deep perspective tunnels like this one. And most of us were just learning how to animate in 3D space with keyframes, so we gave simple polygonal objects a start and an end keyframe and position, rotation, and scale, and let all the motions overlap. Extruded 3D letters were really cool, so we exaggerated the extruded parts and gave them transparent trails, big and in your face. So using the Bosch for 3D, we also used the Quantel PaintBox for 2D effects, giving rise to a field that's come to be known as motion graphics. So here's an extruded map of the United States with light beams shooting right out at the viewer. One trick for creating metallic sheens was to key moving bands of color through the front surface of our objects. Now this is a look from Charlex, a video post house in New York, and we had to show that we could do it too. So this Kodak spot uses fake shadows, fake reflection mapping, and a nice clean transition right here to this video box with a moving photograph in it.